This Airbus A330 was taking off when, at the last second, a flock of birds struck the plane, causing damage to the engine. The engine started vibrating, so the pilots declared an emergency and had to return to the airport. The plane then had to land while overweight, since it was supposed to burn its fuel from Dublin to Chicago.